as a nurse, you can't be shy. You're giving a person medications and wound care. You might be showering them. You've got to break that barrier. You've got to be positive, have a sense of humour, and you've got to keep good communication up. At the end of the day, you know that you're making a difference by keeping them happy and keeping them in their own home as long as possible.